Welcome back to my channel. Today, I would be sharing with you guys. Finally, I have decided to move into the expandable rings for my happy planner. Yay! Well, the truth is, I love my regular discs that I have for my happy planner. It's just that recently, I've made the personalized tabs or dividers for my happy planner, and ever since, using my happy planner has been really hard, especially when I turn my pages around. It just gives me the really awkward feeling that sooner or later the pages would start to rip. And matter of fact, see, it's starting to eat the pages, and moving it is really hard. So here are the expandable rings that I bought, and I bought this at the same color as the original rings. So let's start and move the pages. Oh yeah! So here are the rings. So let's take them out. So these expandable rings are slightly bigger than the original rings. And if you guys want to see a comparison review about the regular discs and the expandable discs, I would put a link down below in the description box to my sister's channel, theZhaianneMode. She made a comparison review about the ring, so check that out. Oopsie. Into the expandable rings, but as you notice, I didn't move everything. I only moved in all the months for 2015 and left the rest in the old rings. And so far so good, I am loving it. If you would compare the sizes, the expandable rings is a whole lot bigger than this, but I think it's a good thing. Especially if you're planning to add in more pages, inserts, tabs, and DIYs, it would allow you to really give your planner a personal touch. So I guess that's it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. Please hit like, give it a thumbs up. Yep, give it a thumbs up. And please don't forget to subscribe to my channel, What's Up Mikey, for more DIYs, plan with me videos, anything all about the happy planner. And I would see you guys in my next video very, very soon. Thanks guys, bye!